Paco Charlton playing right defensive end. Demontre Moore is on the other side. E.J. Manuel under pressure, and Taco is there amongst friends.
And that's what you want. You ended up getting pressure on the inside, creating more outside lanes for the guy to rush. There was nowhere for the quarterback to go.
Taco's using either. I mean, he was slow, and then he turned perpendicular to the line of scrimmage. He gave Taco Charlton a very short quarter.